Hey, sweetheart.
Hello. How are you? All right. Just showing off some of our books here. Bonnie Payne Clement, she gets put right in the middle there. Yeah. Because she's the subject of our adventures this week, a woman who channeled me back in 1986. Let's just show a little bit of Bonnie, and she's having an interview here. And she's the lovely woman on right there.
On. And sometimes we need the whole we. Lennon and McCartney needed one another.
Ironically,
And
she's talking
when
about
they were
Lennon.
working together, I think most people will agree that their work was not as good. So Wilbur said,
What she wasn't grasping yet then was that our work together was as good as it was because of Lena. But there was no way I could talk to her about Lena. Right. She almost looks a little like Eckhart Tolle, doesn't she? Yeah. Oh, yeah, she really does. Yeah. John. That's right. She's Eckhart Tolle's twin flame. That's correct. It's not Kim. No. They're very, very important soulmates to each other. And their partners, the woman he's works with. But this is his twin flame. This is Eckhart Tolle's twin flame. Eckhart, hello. I believe you have a song to do. Yes. Now John wanted to do a song about his feelings when he used to be channeling with people other than me. And his feelings of guilt and how the channel never lasted very, very long because even though it was productive, like in the case of this book, he just felt that he was being unfaithful to our memory. Do I get that right? Yes. Have to say that we should finish it now before we weaken, 'cause we already know this is wrong. I could give in. Sometimes I think that I will. Oh, despite the temptation, I try to be very strong. If my reluctance seems a surprise, it's not 'cause I don't want you, but I just know I must hesitate. Because I still have another girl in my head. Still have that other girl in my head. There may be ugly rumors that I've been lying. There may be angry tears, but they're never worth crying. That is why sometimes I hesitate, because I still have that other girl in my head. Girl in my head, still have that other girl in my head.